Hello, my name is Isaac. So I've lived here for 3 years, but it really doesn't take someone who's lived here at all to realize that this is a, well, that SBA 27 is a logical solution to our problems. Back in 1956, when the Supreme Court ruled that redlining was illegal, that the U.S. government recommended that we switch to zoning laws, and now we are continuing that practice today, and that is a shame. So I urge you to support SBA 27 and not oppose it. Thank you.